piece which was written about the area which I live in Tasmania, the Midlands. And I think the Midlands often gets overlooked a little bit, but it perhaps doesn't have all of the overt glories of many other areas of the state. But one of my favourite things about it is the afternoon light. Because of the very clear, spare, minimalist palette, if you like, of the Midlands, something very magical happens when the afternoon light hits it from as the suns begin, just before the sun begins to set. And I was taking a walk right before a trip to do concerts in Europe when I was just struck anew with the beauty of the light in the afternoon. And I was walking around the paddocks outside my home, and I went back inside and sat down and began improvising a little bit just to express that feeling of appreciating the light and all the changes in shadows and dimensions around me on the hills. And at the end of the improvisation, this is the first time I've ever done this, I felt like I had a complete piece. And I looked out the window, and just at that moment, I realised that there was a beautiful, brilliant red Tasmanian sunset just finishing. So this is a piece which was literally written in the space of one sunset, and it's called Midlands Light.